Good day, children. Welcome to today's class. Today we'll be doing a very interesting topic in drawing. Okay, children, tell me, what can travel in the space? What can travel in the space? A rocket. Yes, a rocket can travel in the space. Yes. So today we are going to learn how to make a rocket. So let's get started. As you all know, you all have to draw a border on the page from all the four sides, and you will keep your book vertical. Okay, you will keep your book vertical. See, I have kept my book vertical. Okay. So the first thing you will do is, very lightly using your scale, you will draw a diagonal line, a slanting line. Okay, you will have to rub out this line later. So draw a very light line. Okay, don't draw a very dark line. Okay, so this is the first thing you will do. You will draw a diagonal line. Okay, after you finish drawing a diagonal line, you will draw one curved line first on the left side of the diagonal line. Can you see this curve? Okay, now see the curve here. It is joined to the line, and from the top the curve is joined here to the diagonal line, and here you have to not to join, you have to come till here and stop. Okay, same way you will do a curved line on the right side. See, from here you will start right from the diagonal line and come down and stop. Okay, after this you will rub out the diagonal line. You will rub out the diagonal line that we have drawn in the middle. Okay, that slanting line, you will rub it out. Okay, now once you rub out, join this two points of the curved lines. Okay, join these two points of the curved lines. Next, what you are going to do is, you will do two lines here on the top of the top part. Okay, it should be little curved. Okay, from the top. Okay, little curved from the top. And same way you will do two lines down on the down part, that should be a little curve like this. Okay, upper curve should be like mountain, and the down curves, that lower curves, they should be like slight U. Okay, not exactly U, slight in that U position. Okay, now next is, you will do two circles. You will do two circles. Okay, do proper spacing and do draw two circles. Don't draw very small, don't draw very big. Next, you will do the standing wings for the rocket. Okay, the rocket, when it is launching, it is takes the support of this wings. Okay, so one wing on the right side, same way one wing on the left side. So that way you will draw two wings, and it should be pointing downwards. Okay, it should be pointing downwards. Can you see? Okay, so you can draw two lines like this and then join it like this. Okay, now next, what we are going to do, we are going to do the fire. Okay, so just drawing V shape, then again V shape, V shape, V shape, V shape. Okay, the fire is ready. Okay, the first part of the fire. Okay, now again you will draw a smaller fire. inside the big fire. Again using V. Okay. So now next, what are we going to do? Okay, it is the rocket is starting from the earth. So we will show a little earth. Okay. So you will draw one curved line. Can you see here? One curved line. Okay, till here. That's it. Okay. After that, you'll just draw some, you know, curved lines, you know, zigzag like that lines here to show some land on earth. Okay. Okay. Now next, let's draw a planet. Okay. Draw a circle. Draw a circle. Okay, and then a ring around it. Okay, you can repeat the ring, you know, make it thick. Okay, see how we did the planet, just one circle, then draw a ring around it. That's it. Okay, now next. Okay, now we will color the start coloring. Now this top part you will color it black. You'll color it black. Okay, after you finish that, what you have to do is you will color the these two lines here in the middle. You will color orange. Okay, after you finish that, do it nicely in one direction. You will cut. What you have to do is you will color the windows of the rocket. Okay, I have colored them blue. Here I have used black. Here I have used orange. This is blue. Okay, then you will do the wings with gray color. Can you see here? I have used gray color, very light gray. Okay. Then color the whole rocket also with gray color. Color the full rocket here. Can you see everywhere? I have colored it gray. Okay. Now next, you will color the fire. I have used red here. Okay. Red color fire. The bigger fire you will color it red. And then the smaller fire you will color it yellow. Okay. This bigger fire, the outer fire part you will color red, and the inner fire part you will color yellow. After that, let us color the earth. So earth, the land part we have to show green. Okay, so I have done green for the land part, and then blue for the water part. Okay, earth, you all know that 75% of the earth surface is covered with water. So we have to show blue also and green also. So after that, what you will do, you will color the planet. See, I have colored it yellow. Okay, and I have used another little darker yellow. Okay, to color the outer ring. This is the golden yellow color. This is the golden, this yellow gray, that shade. You can just use a darker shade. If you don't have a darker shade, even you can do brown also. Okay. Now after that, what you have to do is you will color the this part, whatever is left, that you will color purple. Okay, dark purple, the darkest purple shade you have, you will color it the darkest purple shade you will color. Suppose if you don't have dark purple, okay, then here you have done, here it is sky blue, right? Here you have to do sky blue. Here you will do, no, you do dark blue, you do, and over that little shadings of black also you can do. Okay, So you will get that night effect. Okay. So after you finish doing that purple, what you will do is you'll do the stars. Using your white crayon, just press it, circle it, small circles you'll do with the white crayons. So now the rocket is ready. Okay, see how beautiful and how colorful it is. Okay, children, so do it neatly in your book and we'll deal with our new topic in the next class. See you in the next class, children. Thank you so much. Sai Ram.